One of the most exciting bouts of 2018 was when Li Kai Wen squared off against Emilio Urrutia. This match was bananas. We got to see two warriors who had to dig down deep and put everything on the line. In the first round, these guys went at it. They didn't save anything for the later rounds. They put 100% into every single shot, trying to end the night with one big bomb. In the second round, Li Kai Wen continued to hunt. Emilio Urrutia is backing up a little bit, but he's using good, solid movement. Had to dig down deep in himself and find out why he truly wants to be a martial artist, and he found it. He starts to pour it on in the second round, constantly giving back to Li Kai Wen. I don't know where Li Kai Wen found it, but he did it. Li Kai Wen unleashed a flurry in the third round and stopped Emilio Urrutia in one of the best matches of all of 2018.